My name is Mario Luz Villanueva. I used to work in Lebanon, and I have my cruel employer, Sabah Jumlat, and the wife, Michelle. He promised me to give me my money December. And I asked him, sir, can I have my money? You already sold the house that you promised me. When you sold the house, you will give my money, $25,000. He told me, okay, I will give you on the second day because now Lebanon has no money. The following morning, the wife came to the house. She asked me, Maria, did you see my hat? I said, yes, madam, it was here. Then asked me again, I have one box that for my medicine. I said, it's here. She must give me a problem. And she said, I lost one of my jacket worth $7,000. Oh, no. It's two jacket. She tell me, it's two jacket I lost. Worth $7,000 each. I said, no, madam, I didn't take any of your things. She bring one man. I think it's a police. He has no uniform. She said, if you don't pay me, I will put you in jail. I said, madam, I don't want to go in jail. So I attempt to go out to the veranda on the fourth floor to jump. And those men who hold me not to jump, he said, madam, don't put me in jail. I don't need the money. You can just take the money. And I don't want to go in jail. And she beat me hardly. And came the husband, Mr. Sabah Jumlat. Again, he beat me here and here and my ears. I have defective on my ears now. He kicked me. So that's why when I go to the jail, I was having a swollen of my mouth. My embassy bring me for a doctor, forensic doctor. So I have the proof. And the police station in Asrafieh, they said, if you have a proof, Mr. Jumlat, then bring your proof and your receipt. And they don't have proof. So I supposed to go to jail for 2.5 years. But I have 2 lawyers, Lebanese, and 1 lawyer of my embassy. Those lawyers in Lebanon, because they don't like Michelle. She is working under the government. Is a lawyer. The wife is a lawyer. I suffer a lot. It's about 3 months I was in jail. I suffer without any proof. I thank you for the people who helped me. Now I am here now in the Philippines. And I don't have nothing. Madam, you are cruel. You are devil woman. Mr. Sabah Jumlat, you are a stealer. You took the money from Doha, Qatar. This money, $1 billion that Doha, Qatar who gave to the poor people, you did not distribute. You have a lot of houses. You have one in Saida, one in Quraitim, one in Asrafieh, one in Baabdat. You have in Marillas. You have in Juni a 7th floor building, and you don't have work. You are number one thief in Lebanon. Sabah Jumlat is the cousin of Walid Jumlat. I hope justice will come. I have a lot of things that to tell you. Your maid, you deported your maid by the name of Michelle. She told me everything about you. She have the son, your son, not for your wife, who is very old. She cannot have a baby. So this baby of yours now, it belongs to the Filipina. When she gave birth for the baby, you sent her, you deport her. I know everything, your secret, Mr. Jumlat. I know. So that's why you forced me to go in jail.